What are these white stripes on the end of a runway? The airport makers didn't have extra paint that day. These stripes actually refer to the width of the runway. 12 stripes equals 150 feet. This narrow runway, Skyacres Airport in New York State. 4 stripes indicates 60 feet wide. Moving up to one of the biggest runways in the United States, runway 34 left at Denver International Airport, 16 stripes, totaling a width of 200 feet. And what about the world's widest runway in this place, in Russia? I'm not even going to try to say the name because I can't. This runway is 344 feet wide and has 22 threshold stripes. A pilot's not going to count those stripes prior to landing, just know the more stripes, the wider the runway, for that nice to know information. Thanks for watching.